If you're as frustrated with the two-party system as I am, join the general strike in 59 days. Now, maybe you're a little less frustrated today because Joe Biden signed the Inflation Reduction Act into law yesterday. New York Times was so proud of Congress that they described him as strikingly functional. Yeah, I am not persuaded that that's true as much as that there's just a really low bar. We have the ability to expect better from Congress, and the American Union of Voters can hold them accountable if you join the general strike on October 15th. Now, of course, any legislation written in Washington is going to have the lobbyists' dirty fingers on it. So to get government by the people, for the people, we wrote our demands outside of the swamp. The Blueprint for a Better America is the terms for the general strike, a crowdsourced legislation to end poverty, end mass incarceration, and end the endless wars. You can read it at anamericanunion.com. As one small example, the Inflation Reduction Act lets Medicare negotiate for prescription drug prices. Now, this is not nothing. This is, in fact, something that 83% of Americans support and have supported for years. But what Congress wrote is that Medicare is allowed to negotiate on the price of 10 prescription drugs, and starting 3 years in the future. So for years to come, drug companies are going to continue to reap tens of billions of dollars in excess profit when every single one of us knows that the government is overpaying. If Congress really wants to be strikingly functional, they could pass the Blueprint for a Better America. You know what Section 414 does? It says Medicare shall negotiate drug prices. There's no limit on only 10 of them. And it's not just for Medicare Part D, but also for Part B. This is common sense stuff. Congress is purposely stalling because of the way those pharmaceutical companies are spreading the money around in Washington. And the only way the system is going to change is if we, the people, take back the power. You have 59 days to decide if you want to collectively bargain for a better social contract.